credit bad, my bitch is even better. Talk bad about her, but can't even have her. What you talking about? Ain't about money, you don't even matter. Still keep it pimpin' like a player should. Hate how you want my paper good. Hate how you want my paper good.
Man, it's Palace Dope again. I just woke up, man. You know, my man Money District called me and was like, yo, we gotta do another sneaker review, you know. So I said, alright, I wanna show some exclusives. And this is not really an exclusive, this is a shoe that I caught. This is a woman's Mirage. Women's has been getting some exclusive colors, but this, it's like some cinnamon right here, though. When I see this AKA Atlanta Hawk color, you know, then I seen the bottom of North Carolina blue, I said, Lord. It's everywhere, everybody I showed these to, they was like, yo, Pat, those dope, those hot. When did they come out? Doesn't really look like a women's shoe, you know. I don't have no girlfriend, so I'm holding for myself, you know. Hey, dope or no, retail $100, and I got them at a Foot Locker, man. Of course, we all know about the Mirachi, the signature tongue, you know. The signature sneakerheads, get in the comment section and let me know what this is. I'ma call it a fender or a hook. You know how I do. I don't know. I ain't found nothing to wear with them yet, man. Dope or no, get in the comment section, man. Dope or no, man. Nike women's Sriracha run. You know. I don't have to put these on my feet because everybody got at least one pair. You know what I'm saying? If you ain't in the streets, you know, street niggas don't really wear this, but everybody got a pair of these. I ain't gonna put them on your feet. I'm gonna let them blend in with my sheets and I'm gonna go to sleep, man. Don't sleep on these though, man. Women, are these dope or no? I don't think it's no female that's into this situation that's gonna say these Hirachis, this colorway is no. Fellas, would you do what I did? Would you pay $100? Or when, you know, just like these costs, got them for retail. Would you buy these? Two sizes bigger, so you can wear a woman's shoe and you can stand out a little bit more.